Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is
entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Yeah. His blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. My colleagues, that he is, for lack of a better word, God, an avenger. Here to save humanity, in a sense. I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd. He is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage. Was no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time. As a species, all species will not survive.
One is born a sinner. Work hard to achieve success. believe the Doomslayer will save you?
Thank you.
destroy the remaining tentacle.
Shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Evacuation is advised.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced that he would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Opening the portal now.